No, I didn't. Well, I can't really watch it right now. But I guess when the stream is over. And thanks for the good luck, Lamau. This is for the tournament. This is actually my last race before brackets. Hey Jordan, thank you for the good luck. I made a meme on Twitter and a bunch of people liked it and retweeted it. Hey, GMA. Would create no menu. It means that I wouldn't be able to open the menu throughout the whole run. Or do anything in the menu throughout the whole run. Yes, I can. The command menu I can use. Just not the start menu. That was really good. Oops. Okay, that was a late split. I can retime that after. That was like a 642 or 41. Hey, thanks for the host, Leon. Yeah, I wouldn't be able to customize anything. I also wouldn't be able to use any items besides like potions. Roxas would be like the hardest fight in that challenge. Hey Sledge, thank you for the good luck. Yeah, I couldn't equip any abilities either. Hi Amelia, thank you. Hey Joel, thank you for the good luck. My day was okay. I took a long nap, like at 6 PM. I was so tired, I just like had to fall asleep. I've been like missing sleep every night. Thank you for the good luck, Zax. Yeah, it'd be pretty hard, GMA. Those are bad coconuts. I don't know what sleep is. TBH. Hey, this is gonna be my first sub 12. Yep, sub 12 day 1. Pretty good. Especially with like 1 and 9 coconuts or something crazy like that. I had like the worst coconuts. How has everyone's day been? Yeah, mine was okay. I don't know. I mean, honestly, my day wasn't that good. But it's okay. Okay. I still need one more. Thank you for the 4 bits, Lamau. You don't have to apologize. That's nice of you to give me bits. Hey Kasa, thank you for the good luck. Okay, thanks, Limo. You get bits from ads or by buying them from Twitch? I know some countries, I think, can't watch ads to get them. Okay, wait, just one more? Okay. Oh, okay, there. Okay, GMA, that sounds good. On the chat, like on the right, where you can send a message, there's like a symbol you can click, and you can watch an ad there for bits. Oops, no, come on. There. Yeah, it does that. It sucks. Do I like Dissidia? No, not- well, like, I've never played it before. Well, thank you for the effort, Sledge. I don't know, Limo. Thanks, Sledge. Yeah, I saw Biz got sub 3. It was really good. Apparently he's gonna keep going to like a 258. Wonderland would be cool in Kingdom Hearts 3. Let's see which box it is. That's hard. I think it's this one. Yep. Not that good. Oh well. I need to listen to it then. Okay. Oh, that's weird, Sledge. Okay. That sucks. I got like a headache when I woke up from my nap. And it's not going away. Which kinda sucks. Goodies powders. A sub 2-13 run would probably get rid of the headache, yes. Sub 2-15 would get rid of the headache. Sub 2-16. I mean, I would be happy with a 2-15. I'm not sure how much a save warp saves. I think it's like a few seconds, like 3 or 4. Hey, King. Hey, Knight. Hi, Jay. Thank you for the good luck. Alright. Long fade out. Thanks, Saiyans. Okay. Long fade out. You got a potion. I got another potion. For some reason. I got another long fade out. Not getting great RNG right now. Another long fade out? Wow. I hate that. I think I lost like over 10 seconds to long fade outs, I think. I don't think there's a consistent way to get short fade outs. I'm almost positive that you get a long fade out when your party members pick up money during the fade out. But I don't know how you can fix it. Or like, control that. I should be getting a 34 Kaden. Hey Sonic, thanks for the good luck. Oh wow. I guess I said 9 seconds somehow. Even with like 10 long fade outs. Okay. Wait, that's not a spit. I don't have Waterfall Cavern. I'm gonna check out Twitter. I got some likes on a tweet. That's cool. I'm on a pretty good run so far, which is nice. Okay, Lemo. Have a good night. I should add some defense to my gummy ship. Yeah, you're probably right. Okay. All right. Now we go to Merlin's. Oh god, that was scary. Okay, we're good. Hey, Unification. Thank you for good luck. Okay. This is gonna be pretty good. Simba split. Not bad. I am ahead of Mist for sure. Hey Mocha Cream, thank you for the good luck. I hope your day went well, too. Yo, Oren. How is to earn? The run is pretty good so far. Probably like my second best beginning game ever. Not bad. Not too shabby. My PB's early game is like the worst. Vichu's early game is a lot better than mine. Mine is like worse than people who have like a 218 have better beginning games. But it probably has something to do with me not resetting that much. Thank you for the good luck, that cool black dude. Yeah, I just don't reset that much in general, in speedruns. Cause I don't like giving up on a run until it's over. That was the best saving Aladdin ever. I don't know why I always forget this. Hang on. I always forget that menu, that equipment right there. It's okay. And black fungus. Okay. There. I lost a lot there. I can't do much about it. It was like, I got black fungus and then I got the worst RNG in the fight itself. There's like literally nothing I can do about it, so oh well.
どうだ。
Ouch. Okay. Alright, that's fine. Oh wait. I'll skip that split. Okay. Might lose time here, I'm not sure. Okay, so, oh wait, no, I broke even. That's fine. Dang, Sledge. I executed that world, like, pretty well. It was all, it was like really mostly RNG that lost me, that didn't save me time. But it's fine. 43 seconds ahead. Not bad so far. Thank you for the good luck, Blackfire. I should be blue swing the rest of the game because I'm using micro splits now. So there's only like one or two splits that I wouldn't best segment. Yeah, I used to use world splits, and then I switched to micro splits, like right now. Okay, cool. Ouch. Not bad. The run is pretty good so far. I am happy with it. Yeah. Not bad. I reorganized them. I took Bloody Biscuits splits and then I rearranged them a bit. Yeah, this is a pretty good run so far. We're getting into Halloween Town now, and that's a bad world. Hey, Lil Perry. Thank you for the good luck. Alright. Good menu. Hey Reverse, thank you for the good luck. I don't think I wanted to pick that up. I think it was a potion. It could have been an ether, but I have no idea. Even if it wasn't ether, it's not a big deal. Oh wait. Okay. Okay, cool. Talk to him. Weird camera. 1, 4, 4. I got Black Fungus here. Probably a bad sign that I'm gonna get Black Fungus again. Hey, Zodiac. Fungus is bad because you can't code him fast, so you have to exit the room and come back. I got it again. Okay, I got double Black Fungus so far, which is pretty bad RNG. Okay. Oh. Get him. Oh my god. Okay. There. A really well done Black Fungus plush. I guess they are kinda cute. Where is he? Okay. I'm not getting it. Okay. That's fine. Pink Agaricus. I like that enemy. Okay. Ouch. Okay. Stop. Okay then. Maybe this will be a run that I don't miss hookship. Or maybe I'll get double black fungus and miss hookship in the same run. That would be funny. Okay, let's see. Are we gonna get hookship? Answer is yes. Post-apocalyptic. That'd be interesting. That'd be neat. If I save time here, it's gonna be like a really good world. Because my PB's world was really, really good. Let's see. Okay, cool. Okay, no fast fade out, that's fine. Okay, cool. At least the ship gave me good RNG. If anything is gonna give me RNG, it's that. I don't know if anyone saw that, but I did like the coolest thing ever during that fight. I purposely delayed my stop so that the ship that was gonna charge me would get stopped with Hook. And it was like, I timed it perfectly and it was amazing. That was like, awesome. Thank you for the good luck, Hayes. I almost feel like I forgot something in that menu, but I think I didn't. Okay, good. Okay. Didn't get much MP. I might need to use the ether here. Which isn't a big deal. Yeah, I needed to use the ether. That's fine. Good fight. Yeah, it's pretty crazy that we can finish it in like 2 hours now. I know I can save time in Hollow Bastion. The way the engines work is that whatever your fastest engine is, that's the engine that you'll use. So it doesn't matter that I have two engines on it, it's gonna use the speed of the best one. But it does make a huge difference. Hey, Scythe. Well, putting more than one engine doesn't do much. Or anything. Dodge roll back, dodge roll again. War. Yeah, Hollow Bastion soundtrack or music is like the best. Practice my air combos. Yeah, it's pretty crazy your first time playing when you use the keyblade. Dang, fighting with the wooden sword is crazy. But it's like really cool that the magic does a lot of damage still. Oh god, okay. I'm slow. You could probably hack in a wooden sword on like emulator. For the entire run. That'd be interesting. Ransom. Whoops, okay. Bad movement so far. We've got 40 minutes left of the run. Okay, good. In a medallion fight, yeah, you need to finish with Chicken Little or else you don't keep dry for Barbossa. Okay, cool. Oh, we've got a Dumbo skip, don't we? Okay. Fuck. Okay, cool. Wait, forgot to split? That's fine. Oh man, that's a bit scary. Fuck yes. Whoa, dude, are you kidding me? Wait, how did I save 25 seconds? That was so good. Dang. Alright, this is a pretty good run. If it wasn't obvious. Hi Dash, thank you for the good luck. Thanks, Oren. Japanese saves about 20 seconds over English because of text. My PB does still have time save, which is nice. I now have twice as many eyes. Dang. Okay. So jump. All right. Okay, cool, he despawns. Nice. Alright, Beast. I love you a lot. Please, war. Okay. thanks, Beast. I knew I could count on you. Oops. Oh well. You know, I think I need like 3 MP to do Dumbo Skip, so maybe I shouldn't risk that. Hey, thanks for the ether and the MP gift, Goofy. This could be a good split, judging by the timer right now. I just need to have a good fight. Okay. Ouch, that's fine. There we go. To be completely honest, I forgot I ever had a headache. Just a reminder to everyone, I got double black fungus, so if I didn't get double black fungus, I would be 20 more seconds ahead. That's how crazy this run is. I don't know how much it would have been exactly. I'm just gonna say 20 seconds. But yeah, it would have been pretty crazy. But it's still crazy. Like, if I'm able to pull off a 214 with double black fungus, it's gonna be insane. I didn't skip it because it's my favorite cutscene in the game. Okay. That was really fast. Crit, then crit. I don't know. I might go back to BBS at some point. Okay, that's fine. Okay, well, remember that anything can happen and I can still lose the run. I hope no one gets excited too early. Ouch. Really good. I know I can save time in a final rest. I know that for sure. That That sucks, Sledge. I hardly ever use Bluetooth. TBH. Is that it? That's all of them. Okay, cool. Ouch. Okay, that's fine. That was a bit sloppy, but I got the M-skip. Uh-oh. Okay. Whatever. Okay, Dash. All right, really good damage. Okay. Alright, this is where the Ren can die pretty easily. Let's see what happens. Okay, okay.
YouTube.
hands are shaking. Alright. Here we go, dude. Let's see what he gives me at the start. Uh-oh, that sucks. Okay. Take it. Here we go. Okay, whatever. Shit. Damn it. I guess I did too early. Oh well. Alright, I'm gonna lose like 30 seconds here, but it's fine.
Hey.
That was a good core. That was interesting. Okay. Oh, someone DM'd? Who DM'd? Okay. Oh wait, that's the wrong court. I don't know if this is gonna be second, but it's gonna be 215, I think. Oh my god, I should have died there.
I'm not going to be able to do that.
Yes, we did it. Woo, 215. Cool. Double Black Fungus and DM. Not bad. Yeah, I lost a ton to Ansem 2. And then I lost some to an invisible DM as well. Obviously, I'm capable of 214 for sure. That's second place. We're gonna tweet this out. Also, I won the race and I got out of pools because I won all my pool races. Wait. Thank you for the $2.15 dash. Thank you. I appreciate it. $215, that's too much. Here, let me share the tweet with you guys. There we go. Cool. It was pretty solid. I can have a better beginning game too. Like, people have gotten 54 Agrabah before. That Hollow Bastion was insane though. Then I can definitely